they sing the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Now all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got.
Listen to the top where the little bird sings and the melodies and the high notes ringing and the hoot owl cries over everything and the blackbird disagrees.
Singing in the nighttime, singing in the day, and the little duck quacks and he's on his way, and the otter hasn't got much to say, and the porcupine talks to himself.
Out the middle where the honeybee hums and the cricket fiddles, the donkey brays and the pony neighs and the old grey badger sighs.
Listen to the bass, it's the one on the bottom where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and goes with the big to-do and the old cow just goes.
All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands and paws and raven they got now.
It's a simple song, a little song everywhere, by the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear, the dopey alligator and the harbor bug, the sly old weasel and the turtle dove.
All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or pause or anything they got. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or pause or anything they got. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or pause or anything they got. Now all God's creatures got a place in the choir.